Hey guys, a funny thing happened to me while I was searching YouTube support, help, whatever you want to call it, this maze that they have here for a brand new link on how to contact them for my beta channel rant. Delayed the beta channels video, and I noticed something very, very interesting. Scroll all the way down to the bottom, see, go to troubleshooting. Now go all the way down to special punctuation, spelling, and capitals right here. Okay, now hold on a sec. I'm gonna put you down here so I can set something up with my finger. Okay. Now keep in mind that this is YouTube's approval thingy for ads. Okay, our experience shows that your ad will gather the best response if you simply describe your product or service in a clear and straightforward way. The more you emphasize the unique benefits of your product or service, the better your results will be. If your business name requires unusual spelling, extra capital letters, or other unique characteristics, you can request an exemption from the AdWords team when you build your ad. The AdWords team will review and, if appropriate, approve the wording of your ad. Okay, so let's go back to this, the very top one, below the bold lines here. Now, get ready, because you are going to take a look at this paragraph here and read it to yourself here. Fail!